NBA star Rajah Bell may be coming to the Lakers. I caught up with him in New York City. Here's what he had to say.
How you been, Raj?
I'm good, brother, man. How you, bro?
I'm good.
So what
can we expect from you guys next year?
From who next year?
From you.
From me?
Yeah.
You know, my same old, I mean. You know.
What do you guys think about Rajah Bell going to the Lakers?
I don't like the Lakers, so why not? I don't care.
I think it's a bigger upgrade from Derek Fisher.
Any message to your fans?
I have fans?
Tell them.
Okay, well, I would say I'll be back. I mean, I'm healthy, I'm ready to go, and I missed it for a year, so I'll be ready to play once September and October come around.
Even those who hate you love you.
Even those who hate me love you. I like that. I choose to think that. That's great.
What makes Rajah Bell such a good player? What do you tell people about him?
He's a guy, you should have saw him when he was guarding Kobe. He's real aggressive, he plays hard, he can shoot. So, I mean, you know, he wouldn't be a bad guy to have on your team at all.
You watched the finals?
I did watch the finals a bit. They were on kind of late, though, so, I got two little guys. I get in bed pretty early these days.
Buy them, and hopefully my touch will get better as the game goes on.
Hey, good luck.
Yeah, thank you, brother.
Raj, how do you summarize the first half?
Solid, brother. I got two in. I think I'm 2 for 4. I can't be mad at that.
Career switch, maybe?
In a couple years, maybe. No. I like to come out and play, though. My wife's good at it. She teaches me.
You're good at defense. In soccer, you could go for the shin. That's how we play in Europe. We go straight for the legs.
Yeah, you know what? I'd be afraid of what somebody might do to me or somebody's wife out here, so I'm going to keep it clean.
Yes!
I just got traded.
Thank you, baby.
There's some help over
here. What do you say about Mark Stein's skills?
Mark Stein's skills are superb, brother. We got to get him a goal, though. He's looking for a goal today. We're looking for it.
His stocks are so high, he got traded.
He got traded. Hey, you know what? It's always nice to be wanted, brother, and that's what a trade means. I choose to look at it on the bright side, you know what I mean? Later on.
Take us back to your draft day. What do you remember, and what advice would you have for these guys?
For me, I just remember waiting there until the last pick went, and I didn't get drafted, and it was tough. But I would say, from my experience, the guys that don't get drafted, don't give up. There are a lot of avenues that you can continue to, you know, hone your craft and practice your skills, and you can still find your way to the NBA one day, and that would be my advice.
They found you at the YMCA.
Oh, my God. How'd they let you in here, brother? How'd you get in?
I got to ask you this. Boxing. Pacquiao or Mayweather?
Rajah.
Rajah, you got it?
Yeah.
Oh, man.
So, there you have it. NBA star Rajah Bell, who may be a Laker next season. In New York, I'm Eli Sekbak reporting.